This is going to be a video on the Cozen's test for lateral epicondylitis, better known as tennis elbow. Hi and welcome back to PhysioTutors. The Cozen's test is designed to maximally flex and thus provoke the extensor carpi radialis longus and brevis. Sure. To conduct the test, have your patient in a comfortable position and stabilize his elbow while you palpate his lateral epicondyle with your thumb. Then ask your patient to make a fist, pronate his forearm and radially deviate and extend the wrist while the examiner gives resistance. This test is positive if your patient complains about sudden pain at the lateral epicondyle. Alright guys, this was the Cozen's test to test for tennis elbow. If you want to check out other videos on how to test for lateral epicondylitis, check out the Mills test right here, or check out a third method right here. As always, I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, give it a like, subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and check out our webpage. I'll see you next time. Bye.